to go to Pizza Hut.
Know some fast food you have school today.
But Mom, I hate school.
Rosie, get in the car now or you're coming for lunch.
Okay, Mom. Mom, can I please, 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 can I just go home and go to Pizza Hut?
Rosie, it doesn't matter how many times you say please, the answer is still no.
But I hate school so much. Sure gave me a great idea to get revenge on the school level, create a fake lockdown, and freak everyone out.
Okay, pass this time. Check
home. Hey, Mrs. Lily, can I use the bathroom?
No, you cannot, Rosie. That's your number one excuse to get out of the classroom to do something bad.
But I have to go really bad this time as an emergency.
Rosie, why you didn't use the bathroom at home before you came to school and beyond me, I am still not letting you go.
Okay, that's fine. I'll just use the bathroom right here. Change my voice to make it sound like the principal's voice using their animate logic.
Attention everyone, we are having a lockdown. Somebody saw a man with a gun outside. Lock all the doors and windows and turn off the lights.
Class, let's get under the table.
Ha 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 ha.
Oh my gosh, it sounds like someone with the same voice as me announced that the school is on lockdown. Rosie, what are you doing in my office? Did you create a fake lockdown? Tell me right now.
Yes, I did.
Ghostbusters!
Okay, where are those ghosts?
Yeah, they're everywhere!
Hurry up and get them!
guys. Have you been there?
Thank you.